Question number 191. What is the main benefit of normalization? Select two correct options. Option A, reduces data duplication. Option B, forces users to select from a fixed list of choices instead of using a free-form field. Option C, reduces common typos and errors on input. Option D, data dependencies are logical. All related data items are stored together. The correct answers are Option A, reduces data duplication. Option D, data dependencies are logical. All related data items are stored together. Question number 192. To complete this sentence, select the appropriate option in the answer area. The first question is, in batch processing, the correct answer is, latency in delivering data processing result is acceptable. Question number 193. Which type of SQL command deal with the management of the database, including creating or altering table schema? Select the correct option. Option A, DML. Option B, DDL. Option C, DCL. The correct answer is Option B, DDL. Question number 194. When should you use a block blob and when should you use a base blob? Select the correct option. Option A, use a block blob for discrete object that change infrequently. Use a base blob for blobs that require random read and write access. Option B, use a block blob for unstructured data that requires random access to perform read and writes. Use a base blob for discrete object that rarely change. Option C, use a block blob for active data stored using the hot data access tier. Use a base blob for data stored using the cool or archive data access tiers. The correct answer is Option A, use the block blob for discrete object that changes infrequently. Use a base blob for blobs that require random read and write access. Question number 195. Which type of database workload is based for data that is historical and not used in your day-to-day business going back 10 or 15 years? Select the correct option. Option A, data warehouse. Option B, OLAP. Option C, OLTP. The correct answer is Option A, data warehouse. Just a quick reminder, if you don't want to watch all these videos and instead download all questions and answers, then feel free to purchase them on Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared a link below. Question number 196. What are the characteristics of an online transaction processing OLTP workload? Select three correct options. Option A, light writes and heavy reads. Option B, schema on read. Option C, heavy writes and moderate reads. Option D, denormalized data. Option E, schema on write. Option F, normalized data. The correct answers are Option C, heavy writes and moderate reads. Option E, schema on write. Option F, normalized data. Question number 197. Which of the following Azure service uses the hierarchical namespace to store the data? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure Synapse Analytics. Option B, Azure Data Lake Stories. Option C, Azure Cosmos DB. Option D, Azure Data Factory. The correct answer is Option B, Azure Data Lake Stories. Question number 198. Which of the following are building blocks of Power BI? Select the correct option. Option A, Visual Studio, C# and JSON files. Option B, tiles, dashboard, databases, mobile devices. Option C, visualization, datasets, reports, dashboards, tiles. The correct answer is Option C, visualization, dataset, reports, dashboard, tiles. Question number 199. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first question is JSON documents. The correct answer is MongoDB API. The second question is key value data. The correct answer is Table API. The third question is graph data. The correct answer is Gremlin API. Question number 200. Your company is designing a database that will contain session data for a website. The data will include notification, personalization attributes, and product that are added to a shopping cart. Which type of data store will provide the lowest latency to retrieve the data? Option A, columnar. Option B, graph. Option C, document. Option D, key value. The correct answer is Option A, columnar.